Today we will be traveling to Andharban, the dark forest. Personally, this is one of my favorite treks due to the visual treat it has to offer. The hike is of 13 kilometers or about 4 to 5 hours, where you will descend from Pimpri Dam near Tamhini village and reach Bhira Dam in the Kundalika Valley by the end of the hike. Between that, you will be treated by a visual spectacle. Big valleys and deeper canyons. Due to large number of trek groups coming to this trek, effects are seen now. Saw a few instances of littering and pieces of trash left. Trekkers are requested to abide by the ethics of leave no trace principle when in the outdoors. Mountains. Darkest of dark forest. Gushing waterfalls as well as lush green meadows and all kinds of plants and flowers. We visited the flowering season here where Karvi was in full bloom. The dark forest of Andharban starts as soon as you take the U-turn into the valley. The narrow footpath is well defined and is laced by flowers all around. Always take the leftmost path, which goes parallel to the valley, whenever you are faced with Y junctions or crossroads. You always seem to get a good breathtaking view of the valley to the left on this path. You should be very careful in the thick, dense forest of Andharban. It is easy to lose way in this forest. Always be in a visible distance of your co-trekkers on this route. We make our way through the winding path, all the time being amazed by the greenery. In no time did we hit the patch where Karvi was in full bloom. Enjoy the glory. You get a view of the changing landscape. You deep dive frequently into the dark forest as well. After about 4 to 5 kilometers of playing hide and seek in the forest, you finally hit an open ground. This is the way towards Hiridi village, and in another kilometer or two, you will hit Hiridi. This is the part of the route which is exposed to sunlight, which is new in Andharban. We decided to take a lunch break at the local school in the village of Hiridi. We finally start our descent after the Hiridi village. We can spot the Bhira Dam backwaters all the way down the Hiridi village on this route. After a satisfying walk of about 13 to 14 kilometers, you finally exit the trail on the Bhira Dam itself. Personally, this is the most memorable trail at any season. I just love it. Hope to see you on another trek. Bye.